what you said. And I try to hide the truth within.
Boy 1215 here, and today I'm gonna be showing you a gameplay of we did team deathmatch on Radiation. It's a ballistic knife gameplay. I only got 5 and 11, but it's harder to get kills with a ballistic knife, and I got a few good ones. So I'm gonna be showing you that. This is my first Call of Duty Black Ops gameplay. I'll do some without ballistic knives. You don't have to worry about that. But I just wanted to show you this one because I unlocked the ballistic knives, and I was surprised at how good I did with them. Now, near the end, I think I got a couple kills with my FAMAS, because I was running out of time, and I didn't want something like 3-11 as my kill-death ratio, so I got a few more kills. You don't want a gameplay of 3-11, so 5-11 was more appealing to the eye, and I did that. I got Call of Duty Black Ops a bit earlier than I expected, but that's no biggie, because I have it, and you guys don't have to wait till 2011, or 12, so no one's really complaining. Now up here, is where I got a kill. No, I died up here. Doesn't matter. Anyways, so sorry if you see that headset thing, that's me talking. I need to take my headset off while doing this. That's better. So up here I died a lot, but and I will be doing a replay of this gameplay because I got some pretty amazing kills. I got some long shots with the ballistic knife that I want to show you guys because it's just pure awesome. And sorry, I can't do kill cams. This isn't a live gameplay, so I can't even show you the final kill cam, but it wasn't that good. We won. Like, I didn't say that, but I got 5 and 11 like I did say. Right here's where I got one. Wasn't even aiming for it, and I died, yes. Here. Actually, I'm gonna go into the theater mode game and rewind that a bit. I'm just gonna do this up here, because this was an awesome kill. Ready? Alright, so my knife is going. I wonder how I do this in slow motion. I've never done one before. There's my knife. Right there. And it hit this guy. Right here, with who was shooting at me. This guy killed me right here. Sorry, I am gonna actually do a breakdown of the gameplay. So, because I got some really wicked kills in here. Now, that's a bit too far. No, that's too far. Sorry, I'm trying to. Anyway, here's a guy right here. Ready? Watch this. Here it goes.
Delta spy plane up. They are blind.
I'm over there. Watch this. Ballistic knife to the face. Alright. Back to the gameplay. So sorry, this is just a breakdown, because once again, I got some wicked awesome kills in here. I think another one's coming up pretty. No, up here is when I died off of. I did kill this guy with my FAMAS. Like I said earlier, I got a few kills with FAMAS. I think only two with the ballistic knife. Because it's just hard to kill with that. But when I did kill with the ballistic knife, it was awesome. So I broke down the first kill with it, and I'm going to break down the second, too. I was trying to get a gameplay, so that's why my ballistic knife is, like, always out. Like I said, 5-11, it's not very good at all. But, yeah, here's some third-person view. Up here, I think I got another kill. Watch, right there. Alright, now I'm going to rewind. And play in slow motion, if I knew how. Hero mode, yeah. I'm sorry, guys, I do not know how. Oh, just lightly press it. Got it. Alright. This guy over here, ready? Oh, And there he is. I see him, right? He doesn't see me, though. And check this out. Yep, so that's it. I think that's the last ballistic knife kill I got. Yeah, it is. I thought I got one right there, no. The next one I got was with Hamas. I got 300 points for it because it was kind of like a panic. And he appeared to be one of my men because someone was standing right next to him when he killed them. And when I looked over there, he looked like my guy. So, that happened. And... sorry for the long and boring gameplay. It's Call of Duty Black Ops. It's my first one. It's something new. It's my first, and you know, I'm just ready. Right here, I thought I was gonna get some wicked kills. I got the dual revolver. I was gonna buy this, but I decided to buy the ballistic knife instead, and I'm glad I did. Right here is awesome. Alright, I'm gonna break that down again. Sorry. Ready? Watch this. I can imagine how stalkerish this looked, because I'm just running at this guy and firing at him. Check that out. It looks so beast. Ready? Ready? And I tried to knife him right there. And he gets me. Overkill, dude. Seriously, I'm dead. Alright. Sorry I'm doing a breakdown. I just think that's awesome. I love theater mode. And I think the last kill I got's coming up pretty soon. Where I died, a bit further up in the map, is where I killed the guy and I got 300 points for it. And I think I might have even gotten promoted. I don't think I did. If so, then I'm level 16 now. I just got this last weekend. It's Tuesday right now. And I got this on Saturday, so that's a lot of progress that I made. And I didn't actually start the online... Right here. Nope. Never mind. I didn't actually start the online multiplayer gameplay until Sunday. So that's 15 levels in about... 3 days. So, oh yeah, by the way, I'm using Hardline, and Tactical Mask. I like Hardline because, there was really good reason. I think it's that you can run faster or something. Oh, crud, did it screw up? Dang it. Come on. Theater mode screwed up, guys. I can't show you my last kill. Sorry about that. Anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos, reviews, tutorials, etc. And now I'm going to do an epic rewind mode of everything. For an outro, it's all going to be in fast motion. So please rate, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos, reviews, tutorials, etc. And here's the fast motion of everything that happened. Goodbye, guys. Just let you watch this. Okay, goodbye.
Arrest R-71's in the air. Friendly spy plane inbound.